This is the oldest building in this part of Helsinki. It has quite a story to tell. They used to make all kinds of things here. For example, do you know the company, the Hartwall company that makes the Jaffa drinks? Well, that started here. The building has also been used as a tobacco factory, a baker, and even a school. Did you know that there was even a juvenile court? That means it was a place where naughty children had to go to find out their punishment after they have been caught by the police. All of these were downstairs. Meanwhile, people lived in apartments upstairs. Nowadays, the building is Helsinki City Museum. If the walls could talk, they could tell us a thing or two about the history of Helsinki.